How your return differs from the unit trust's return depends on how much of your investment is allocated to it and how long you stay invested in it. Therefore, the investment behaviors that influence your return include the timing of your contributions, such as investing one lump sum, compared to spacing your contributions out over the period or contributing via debit order. Drawing the income you earn rather than reinvesting it. Investing into more than one unit trust. Switching between unit trusts. Withdrawing from your investment.